Test. All right, we got Gianfranco next. He's the godfather. Y'all know him. He also made homemade ice cream for everybody. That's what the godfather does. He makes homemade ice cream for everybody. So after a set, we'll pour some out for everybody. As I don't know if many of you know, this was actually his whole idea, the open mic. So give it up, Gianfranco. All right.
Yeah, the godfather. That's what happened. 6 years ago, I came over here. Somebody told me about this new spot of new coffee. I came in here, and I met Tim, and we became friends at the spot. And the same night, I think I met the sister, the brother, the mother, and the father. And we said, oh, open mic. What's open mic? Well, you know, people go over there and friendly atmosphere, and they do whatever they want to do. And we said, okay, let's do it Thursday. We did it. That's how we started. And we were four of us and four of the public. And these four of the public were my wife and my sister-in-law. We started that way, right?
Yeah.
And then look at this, after 6 years, I mean, there was something else. Some originals, this is one of the pieces I did over here. Probably because I started over here. And it's after Argentina and after Piazzolla. But this is mine. As if I remembered, was done because of this place, all the people that I met over here, so I call it a mix. As if this mix comes alive now. Thank you. RTM. And thank you, Canvas. Thank you to all of you. That was great.
Thank you.
Next.
You heard him.
Thank you, Gianfranco, for everything. Next up, we have James Meter. First time performer, is that right?
Yeah.
Let's give him a nice warm welcome.
Hey guys, oh, that's loud, all of a sudden. My name's James Meter. Thanks for staying around late and enjoying all the fun, awesome music tonight. Thank you.